今天是我的兄弟 Rynne 的结婚，我真的很开心，但是我不会惊讶，因为我很早就看好你们了的。如果相遇是故事的第一章，那今天过后 Rynne 和 Rynne 将展开他们故事的第二章。
When I am faced with challenges in work, the first thing I can think about is Rynne and Rynne. Because I know when I'm going to fight a battle, I want to have them with me. Because these two are always very reliable. They can stand through with me through thick and thin, and they are daring to take risks and challenges. They may look sweet and cute, you know, but these two are fearless and extremely capable.
终于我们等到了这一天，今天所有的亲朋好友都出席我们的婚礼，还有最最漂亮的你在我面前，我感到非常的幸运。接下来不管任何风风雨雨，我都会握着你的手一起走到尽头。
Be the center of your lives, Lord. I may not even be in the inner circle, but I will always be in the fringe of your life, praying for your well-being, cheering for your success, encouraging you to carry on, celebrating your achievements and victories, and above all, loving you with all my heart. This is a promise I will uphold to you.
My top priority. I will love and protect you, family like my own. I promise to make you laugh every day. I want to be the first to give in, even I'm not at fault. Because I value our relationship more than my ego.
其实我们从朋友，然后一起创业，离开家里，一起拼事业，这一路来真的不容易。从远距离到现在终于能够在一起，我答应你，无论以后日子多苦多甜，我都会一定会陪着你，爱着你。
虽然我不能让你成为最有钱的女人，但是我可以让你成为最幸福的女人，娶到你是我最幸运的。我爱你，宝贝。